Left.
Well, she's saying someone broke in and just smashed the place up.
And that's all they touched? That picture and the wreath?
Oh, yeah, looks like it.
So what are we gonna do now? Lee? Lee?
But it's too late now to get another one made.
I don't know.
I'm ringing the police.
You don't need to do that. I'm so sorry.
You hated them. That's fine. But that is my mum and dad. The two people in this world that Perry loves the most.
Hila, please.
Get off me, Cameron.
Look, I just saw the flowers through the window and I just lost it.
And what? You thought that trashing them would make you feel better?
What? This is you!
No, Ziggy, no, not today!
No, there's nothing I can see or do to make it better, but... Well, maybe I could buy some more wreaths.
Too late.
Or I could...
Too late! Look, this is exactly why I want you nowhere near Perry.
Don't know what else to say.
No.
I'm sorry.
You'd be here.
Yeah, I changed my mind a bunch of times. I wasn't sure what to do for the best of me. But I wanted to be here for you.
To hold my hand.
If that's what you need, yeah. I love you. And I really want to sort things out.
So do I.
We once mum and dad. Heroes, their kids. They're the ones that hold our hands. Teach us, please, and thank you. Make us laugh until it hurts. Then show us when we need shouting at. My mum and dad got things wrong now and then. All the time, actually. We loved them. And they loved us. They loved us as much as any parent could. We can talk all day and read what good people our mum and dad were. But the fact is that we're just gonna miss them. Every day. I'll miss mum coming home late from work and banging about making bacon and tomato. I'm gonna miss dad. Making us put on little shows. And mum nicking my moisturiser.
Dad nicking my moisturiser. We're just gonna miss it all.
serious. And we really have to do this now, today. Okay, understood. I'm on it.
I don't know how you two stood up to talk. I would have been all over the place.
I was all over the place.
They'd have been proud. Hey, come here, you. Hey, listen.
If you ever want to scream at someone, I'm good at being screamed at.
Mainly by women, you know.
Then can you tell John Paul that we don't want him here?
Well, I could. But Steve needs him right about now. Now, we all need someone, Perry. Come on.
Cameron, what are you doing here?
Sorry, I didn't think you'd be back so soon.
Oh, do you not think that you've done enough?
Look, I know it doesn't make up for anything, but I got some scran for the hatch. Your twinny said I could have it, because you guys might want it for after that.
I'm sorry. This is a bad idea. I'm an idiot.
I can think of a better word.
Look, I wish I could make it better for you. I do. I wish I could make it go away. All right, I know you all hate me, but I'm sorry. I am.
I don't hate you.
Let's go inside, eh? Come.
Come. We might need a hand setting everything up if you are on ground.
Hey. Look, I really didn't want to upset you today, especially today. I was just here to support Steve.
John Paul.
It's fine. If you want me to leave, then I'll leave.
No. Steve wants you to stay, so I want you to stay. About that window that I smashed at yours, I'm really sorry.
It's fine. I never liked that window anyway.
It's like someone's died. They wouldn't have wanted this, would they? I mean, if there is an up there, they're going to be thinking, we've picked the right place here, because it is proper grim down there.
That's awake, innit? It's meant to be like this.
Well, says who? Look, we can either sit here, like someone's pressed pause on all of our lives, or we can do what Mum and Dad would have wanted. Which is, remember them? The way only we know how to.
I'm on it.
I forgot how much Dad loved this one. You knew all the lyrics?
Yeah, and the dance moves.
Their dance moves are filed away in a box.
I didn't know they were into this.
Steve, you have no idea. Listen, what happened this morning? Me snapping at you, I didn't mean it. This is everything to do with you. You're our brother.
Quick question. Am I the only one that wants to do the routine?
Yep.
Brilliant.
Tell them to do one or we'll turn it up louder. Hey, come on. Oh, the beer's nearly gone.
I'm sorry, we're not here for that. We have a warrant to search these premises.
Look, just tell me what it is you are hoping to find, because I swear...
Nothing. Off the record, I'm hoping we find nothing.
Boss.
What is it? What's in there?
This. An assigned confession from your mother.
A confession? A confession for what?
The murder of Fraser Black.